this one here, I make it like this, but it is also curved to handle behind here. But then when I reach to my mingling here, I don't leave them here permanently like this one. I just make a hole when it is wet. I make my hole, whereby I will bring my supporters here. When I want to mingle, then I push down for her to tilt her sospa. Now when she's mingling like this with two hands, this one is holding her sospa.
But you will also teach them.
There is a danger of your handles heating up the stove, and the hole will continue. The best innovation is not going to be actually on the brick itself. It has to be some kind of design, whether on the pot rests they are fixed once, so that when the saucepan sits on it, it doesn't move. There is a way we are thinking about. We want to test it. There is a way we are going to test it very soon.
That is the one I was telling you that instead I make that one like that, then I bring from here to the bottom so that it doesn't make the hole.